what we try to do on the City Breakfast Show is to keep a conversation flowing. So you typically have us do the newspaper review in a very fun, easygoing way because look, people are stressed out. They're going to work. We're serious with the issues, but we present it in a fun way. And there are times listeners can send us a message and that becomes the whole show. So a couple of days ago, somebody complained about the East Legon Tunnel and that became like a whole program. The idea is that the people listening to you must be giving value. So you must not think of your own comfort. You must work fast, you must be nimble, you must have a strong research team behind you and keep people wanting more. There's music as well and there's some hard-hitting interviews. Radio reflects the lifestyle of Ghanaians and we're going through a transition as a country. Our democracy is going well. There are lots of issues that still need to be addressed, but we still have to enjoy ourselves. So we try and put all that together into a 3.5-hour show. It's not very easy, but trust me, it's exciting. It's really, really fun. Myself, Richard Sky, Kojo Akoto Boateng, and Namaji Manasante being the core of that team with a strong production base. That's what we try and do on City Breakfast Show.